Hey everyone, Apex Predator Trading here. Today's video is going to be about one of the greatest albums known to mankind and arguably one of the greatest artists too. But before I jump into this video, I first want to mention that a lot of you guys are not subscribed and that makes me mad. But what makes me even angrier is the fact that only 10% of my viewers are female, while the remaining 90% are male. So let's make an effort to bridge that audience gender gap, shall we, guys? So just make sure to like and subscribe, and while you're at it, turn on that notification button too. And without further ado, let's jump into today's video. A while back when I first started my career day trading on Wall Street, one of my associates invited me to his penthouse apartment in Tribeca. Although I don't like wasting time with others because I could be day trading instead, I had absolutely no reason to refuse my associate's offer that night because he had just purchased a very, very fine bottle of Chardonnay a week prior, which I was hoping to get a taste of that night. When we arrived to his penthouse, I took a seat down on his couch and I immediately realized that something was not quite right. The leather that the couch was made of was not the Italian leather that I'm usually used to. Instead, it was some cheap knockoff. I was very disappointed by this fact, and my expectations for the Chardonnay's quality decreased immediately. Nonetheless, he proceeded to pour me some of the Chardonnay, but it was a bit too sour for my taste, so I just didn't drink it. He then got up and walked over to the stereo, and he asked me, "You like Huey Lewis in the news?" Well, back then, I rarely listened to Huey. It was a bit too new wave for my taste. But I realized the perfection of Huey's music later on while I was day trading one day. His old-time classic, Hip to Be Square, caught me by surprise on the radio while I was day trading. That day, my portfolio performed 100 times better than usual, and so I thought to myself, is this because of you and your music, Huey? So I decided to put my hypothesis to the test the next day. I listened to his hit album for non-stop, and voila, just like that, my portfolio was 1000% higher than usual. And now I must say without a doubt that Huey Lewis and the News have created the greatest albums known to mankind, greater than the likes of Beethoven, even Playboy Cardi. Remember guys, to listen to Huey Lewis and his excellent music for guaranteed increased profits while day trading. And regardless of whatever anybody tells you, keep in mind that it's hip to be a day trader.